Good morning, my dear teacher and my dear friends. I am Kovid Jayasurya. My school is Sadaranka Central College. I am in grade 7. Now I am going to present my presentation about plant diversity. Plant diversity. This is a picture of a garden. Plant can be divided into two groups. They are flowering plant and non-flowering plant. Plant which produce flowers are called flowering plant. Example, rose and lotus. Plant which do not produce flowers are called non-flowering plant. Example, cycas and salvinia. This is a picture of a plant structure. Diversity of the parts of flowering plants. Diversity among roots of plants. Some plants have a single large root which originates from the base of the stem. It is called taproot. Large number of roots are originated from the taproot. They are called lateral roots. This type of root system is called a taproot system. Example, Cupomania and mango. Some plants have a large number of small roots which are originated from the base of the plant stem. This type of roots system is called a fibrous root system. Example, coconut and grass. This is a picture of a taproot and fiber roots. Function of roots of plants. Fix the plant to the soil. Absorb water and minerals dissolved in water. Absorption. Give rise to new plants through vegetative propagation. Example, curry leaves and beetroots. Different type of roots and their functions. Crop root. Function. Support the branches. Example, banyan. Steel roots. Functions. Support the stem. Example, pandinus rampe. Aerial roots. Function. Absorb water vapor from the atmosphere. Some aerial roots carry out photosynthesis. Example, orchid. Climbing roots. Function. Helps to climb the stem by attaching to another stem. Example, paper and betel. Respiratory roots. Function. Exchange of air with the atmosphere. Example, cuddle and kirale. Storage roots. Function. Store food. Example, carrot, beetroot, manioc, sweet potato. Root with root nodules. Function. Bacteria live inside root nodules add nutrients to the soil. Thus, make the soil fertilize. Example, mimosa, legumes, banyan for pop roots, pandinus for steel roots, orchid for aerial roots, betel for climbing roots, cuddle for respiratory roots, carrot for storage root. Root with root nodules. Diversity among stem. The plant with unbranched stem. Coconut, aricanut, kitul, palmyra, paddy. A plant with branched stem. Mango, rambutan, cashew, guava, sunflower. Branched stem and unbranched stem. Function of plant stem. Bears flowers, leaves, buds, fruit and seeds. Support the plant by keeping rigid. Transports water and food through plant's body. Many plants produce new plants by stem. Example, sunflower, jasmine, sweet potato, manioc. Some plants with green colored stem carry out photosynthesis. Example, Athavarya and Navandi. Some aerial root, aerial system is to food. Example, sugarcane kitul. And underground stem. The stem grow inside the soil is called underground stem. Plant with underground stem. Potato, onion, leeks, and ginger. Diversity of leaves. Parts of leaf. Leafination. The arrangement of veinlets in the leaf is called leafination. Reticulation. The branch initiated from the midrib spread as a net throughout the leaf. Example, shoe flower, mango, jack, gotukola. Parallel veination. Veinlets parallel to the midrib spread in the leaf. Example, grass, bamboo, coconut, aricanut. Simple leaf. When a leaf blade of a leaf is not divided into segments, it is called simple leaf. Example, shoe flower, jack. The leaf blade of some simple leaf are partially divided into segments. Example, manioc, papaw. Compound leaves. Leaf blood of the compound leaf is competently divided into small leaf-like parts called leaflets. This type of leaves which leaflets are called compound leaf. Example, coconut, kathurumurunga, tamarind. Function of plant leaves. Main function photosynthesis. Through photosynthesis, plants produce food in leaves. Example, aloe and acapana. Some leaves produce new plants. Example, acapana, begonia. Parts of a flower and diversity of a flowers. The main function of flowers is to produce fruits. The seeds inside the fruits produce new plants. These seeds are dispersed by various methods. By animal, wind, water, explosive mechanisms. Flowers bear male and female reproductive structure. They combine and form seeds by sexual reproduction. The most attractive part of the plant is the flower. They differ greatly in size, smell, shape and color. It is a part of the flower. The typical flower consists of the flowering following three parts. Petals, gynoecium and androecium. Sepals. Sepals are generally green in color. The main function of sepals in the protection of flower buds. Petals. Petals are brightly colored. They attract insects for pollination as well as protect the internal parts of the flower. Androecium. The male part of a flower is called androecium, which consists stem. Its stem is made up of two parts, anther and filament. The function of androecium is a production of pollen. Different shape of stems can be seen in flowers. Gynoecium. Gynoecium consists following parts: stigma, style, ovary. Ovules are present within the ovary. The function of gynoecium is the production of seeds. Diversity of fruits and seeds. Fruits are propounded from the flowers of flowering plants. Seeds are found inside the fruits. Seeds are produce new plants. Fruits and seeds are naturally adapted for dispersing. Fruits and seeds which are dispersed by wind. Cotton, vara, ore, and gammalu. Fruits and seeds which are dispersed by water. Arecanut, coconut, kottamba, diyakaduru, and lotus. Fruits and seeds which are dispersed by animals. Tomato, papaw, chilies, castor, and nagadharana. Monocotyledonous and dicotyledonous plants. Flowering plants. Monocot and dicot. Parts. Seeds. Monocot plants. Only one seed lobe. Dicot plants. Two seed lobes. Stem. Not branch. And branch. Leaves. Parallel venation. Reticulate venation. Flower. Three petals or its multiples. Four or five petals or its multiple. Roots. Fiber root system. Tap root system. This is a picture of a germination of monocot seed. This is a picture of a germination of dicot seeds. Thank you for watching my presentation.